Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Dear student, welcome to the course of Media and Society in Pakistan with the course code GNC151, lecture number 8. Dear student, the topic of today's lecture is Pemra Ordinance 2002 and Freedom of Information Ordinance 2002. I am Mrs. Alpha Bangash, lecturer Journalism and Mass Communication Department, Kohart University. Dear student, here's the outline of today's lecture. Inshallah, in today's lecture we will cover the different points like Pemra Ordinance 2002, Freedom of Information Ordinance 2002 with details, inshallah, and the primary step of ordinance, establishment of the authority and the functions of the authority, power of the federal government to issue directive and members of the authority, then tenure of the members, chairman and members not to engage themselves. Pakistan Electronic Media Regulatory Authority, PEMRA. Dear student, PEMRA is improving the standard of information, education and entertainment, and enlarging the choice available to people of Pakistan in the media for news, current affairs, religious knowledge, art, culture, science, technology, economic development, social sector concern, music, sports and so on, like drama and other subject of public and national interest. The student PEMRA facilitate the evolution of responsibility and power to the grassroots by improving the access to the people to the mass media at the local and community level. And PEMRA ensure the accountability, transparency and good governance by optimizing the free flow of information. Three steps of ordinance. Dear student, in primary steps of ordinance we will start with a short title, extent and beginning. This ordinance shall be called the Pakistan Electronic Media Regulatory Authority Ordinance 2002, and it extends to the whole of Islamic Republic of Pakistan, and it shall come into the power at once. This will hear some definition of PEMRA Ordinance 2002. In this ordinance, unless there is anything repugnant in the subject or content, like advertisement means a set of visual and audio message for the projection of the product, service or idea which with the object of propagating sales, and purchases or hire of the product, service or idea for creating other relate effects. And authority means the Pakistan Electronic Media Regulatory Authority, PEMRA, established under the section of 3. And student broadcast means such media which originate and propagate broadcast and pre-recorded signals by global means or through satellite for radio or television, and includes provision of access to the broadcast signals by channel providers and such other forms of broadcast media as the authority may, with the approval of the federal government by notification in the official gazette. And the student broadcast station also means physical, technical and software infrastructure for the operation of radio or television, and also includes a satellite unlinking from ground, repeaters and all such other accessories. What is broadcaster? Broadcaster means a person who engaged in broadcast media, excluding a broadcast journalist, not if actively involved in the operation, ownership, management or control of the broadcast media. Now students come towards the chairman. A chairman means the chairman of the authority, and chairperson means the head of a council of the complaint. Now come toward the channel. Channel means the set of frequencies that a broadcast station occupies for broadcasting. Channel providers means a dealer who represents local or foreign channel and provide access of their signals to the distribution services. Now come to word the company. What company means? A company as defined in the company's ordinance 1984. And then is the copyright. Copyright means copyright as defined in the copyright ordinance 1962. And foreign company means a company or a body corporate organized and registered under the law of foreign government. Then come toward the frequency. Student, what frequency means? The frequency of the electronic electromagnetic wave number measured in hertz per second and used for transmission. Then FAB means the frequency allocation board established under the section 42 of Pakistan Telecommunication Reorganization Act 1996. And illegal operation means the broadcast or transmission or distribution of programs or anything else in the form of channel without having the valid license from the authority. And media enterprises means the concerned with the publication of printed newspaper or broadcast media or distribution services. MMDS means multi-channel multi-point distribution service to transmit audio-visual signals through wireless devices to multiple subscribers after receiving such signal from other channel of communication. Student, what is license? License is issued by the authority to establish and operate a broadcast media or distribution service. License means a person to whom the authority has issued license. And national broadcaster, the Pakistan Broadcast Corporation, the Pakistan Television Corporation, and Shalimar Recording and Broadcasting Company. And PTA means the Pakistan Telecommunication Authority, established under the Pakistan Telecommunication Reorganization Act 1996. And program means the systematic broadcasting of visual or sound image by a broadcaster station but does not include an advertisement. Establishment of the authority. Dear student, as soon as many been after the beginning of this ordinance, the federal government shall be notification in the official gazette and establish an authority to be known as the Pakistan Electronic Media Regulatory Authority, PEMRA, for carrying out the purpose of this ordinance. And the authority shall be a body, a corporate having continuous series and a common seal for the power subject to the provision of this ordinance to hold and dispose of property by the said names, sue, or what is sue, student, take a legal action and be sued. Be sued means to go to court. And the principal office of the authority shall be at Islamabad, and it may set up offices at such a places or place in the country as it may deem appropriate. Functions of the authority. The authority shall be responsible for regulation or regulating the establishment and operation of all broadcast media and distribution services in Pakistan, established for the purpose of international, student, national, provisional, district, and a local or special target audience. The authority shall regulate the distribution of foreign and local TV and the radio channel in Pakistan. The authority may, by notification in the official gazette, make a regulation and also issue determination for carrying out the purpose of this ordinance. Power of the federal government to issue directives. Dear student, the federal government may, as and even as it considered necessary, issue directives to the authority on matters of policy, and such directives shall be binding on the authority. For example, student, if a question raises whether any matter is a matter of policy or not, the decision of the federal government shall be final. Members of authority. Dear student, the authority shall consist of chairman and 12 member to be appointed by the president of Pakistan. Dear student, the chairman of the authority shall be as a well-known professional of known integrity and competency, having significant experience in media, business, management, finance and economics or law. A student out of 12 member, one shall be appointed by the federal government of full-time base, and 5 shall be a well-known citizen chosen to ensure a representation of the all provinces with capability in one or more of the fields like media, law, human rights and social services. Of the 5 member from the general public, 2 members shall be women. Student secretary and Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, secretary of Interior Division and chairman Pakistan Telecommunication Authority and chairman Central Board of Revenue 26 shall be the ex officer members, and the remaining 2 members shall be appointed by the federal government on the need base on the recommendation of the chairman, and the last, the member shall receive such fee and expenses for each meeting as may be arranged. Tenure of members. Dear student, in according to the ordinance, the chairman and the members other than ex office member, unless earlier removed for misbehavior or physical or mental incapability, shall hold office for a period of 4 years and shall be eligible for reappointment for a similar term or as the federal government may determine. Condition that the chairman and the member shall retire on reaching the age of 65 years. And student, the explanation for the purpose of this section, the expression misconduct means belief for any crime involving ethically immorality and includes conduct prejudicial and to good order or unbecoming of a gentleman. As student, the chairman or a member may be writing under his hand resign his office. Meetings of the authority. The chairman or in his absence the member elected by the members for the purpose shall chair at a meetings of the authority, and 1/3 of the total member shall establish a minimum numbers for the meetings of the authority requiring a decision by the authority. The member shall have a practical notice of the time and place of the meeting, and the matters on which a decision by the authority shall be taken in such a meeting, and the decision of the authority shall be taken by the majority of its member present, and in a case of a tie, the member ruling a meeting shall have a molding vote. All orders, determination and decision of the authority shall be taken in writing and shall identify the determination of the chairman and each member separately. Compensation of chairman and members. Dear student, the chairman and the member shall be paid such a payments as the president of Pakistan may determine and shall not be mixed to their advantage during their term of office. And members not to engage themselves in a certain business. The chairman shall not during his term of office engage himself in any other service, business, vocation or employment, or move into the employment of or admit any optional relationship within any person or being engaged in applying for a license from the authority or operating a broadcast station established within the purview of the authority. Or in the providing services or product to the authority on any of the project like schemes, proposal or plan undertaken or performed or managed by the authority or any related undertaken of such above mentioned person or object. The member shall not have any direct or indirect financial interest or have any connection with any such person, object, or connected undertaken as mentioned in subsection 1 of this section associated in any way within the license of a broadcast station for as long as they are member and hold office. Officers and employees, dear student, to transmit out the purpose of this ordinance, the authority may from time to time appoint member of its staff, experts, consultant, advisors and other officers and employ on such terms and condition as it may suppose fit. Officers, etc., considered to be public servants, and the chairman, members of his staff, other officers and employees of the authority shall be supposed to be public servants within the meaning of the section 21 of the Pakistan Penal Code Act 14 of 1860. The authority may, by journal or special order, ambassador to the chairman or a member or any member of its staff or an expert, consultant, mentor, or other employee of the authority, whichever of its power, responsibility, or function under this ordinance focus to such condition as it may by rule suggested. One condition that the delegation of such a power shall not include the power to grant, withdraw or cancel a broadcast media or distribution service license, excluding cable television. Funds and budget. There shall be established a fund to be known as PAMRA fund, which shall use for the authority and shall be utilized by the authority to come across responsibility in connection with its function, including payment of salary and other payments to the chairman, member, employee, expert, and consultant of the authority. And the fund shall consist of implanted by the PAMRA Amendment Act 2007 in place of first and second condition to section 13, which read as provided that the delegation of such a power shall not include the power to grant, suspend or cancel a broadcast license, provided further that the rules made under this ordinance shall lay down use of a delegated power and shall be framed and enforced after statement of this ordinance and before the notification of the establishment of the authority. Money by the federal government, a fee for a renewal of license for establishment and operating broadcast or CTV station, loan obtained with the special or general permission of the federal government, foreign act obtained with the permission of and on such terms and condition as may be approved by the federal government, all other amount received by the authority from any other resource. The authority may open and operate one or more account in local or foreign currency in any scheduled bank, and the authority may invest its fund in such investment as it may from time to time determine. The authority shall, in respect of each financial year, prepare its own budget and submit it to the federal government 3 months before the beginning of every financial year for information. Accounts and audit. Dear student, the authority shall maintain complete and accurate books of accounts of its actual expenses and incomes in such form as the federal government may, in discussions with the Accountant General of Pakistan, determine. The authority shall cause to be carried out audit of its accounts by one or more examiners who are chartered accountants within the means of the Chartered Accountants Ordinance 1961, notwithstanding the auditor provided in subsection 2. The auditor journal shall have the power to audit or cause to be checked the accounts of the authority. Annual report. Dear student, the authority should compile and submit an annual report on its operation and accounts for each financial year to the President of Pakistan, and should also arrange for its publication and circulation to the media and public. The categories of licenses issued by the ordinance, the authority shall issue licenses for the broadcast media and distribution service in the following categories, like international and national scale stations, provisional scale broadcast, local area or community based radio and television broadcast, specific and specialized subject, distribution services, uplinking facilities including teleporting and DSNGs. Freedom of Information Ordinance 2002. Dear student, according to the ordinance to provide for transparency and freedom of information, whereas it is expanded to provide for transparency and freedom of information to ensure that the citizens of Pakistan have improved access to public records and for the purpose to make the federal government more accountable to this citizen and for matters connecting therewith or related thereto, and whereas the president is satisfied that the circumstances exist which meltdown it necessary to take immediate action. Now therefore, in undertaking of the declaration of the emergency of the 14th day of October 1999 and the provisional constitution order number 1 of 1999, read with the provisional constitution amendment order now 9 of 1999, student, in the exercise of all powers enabling him in that behalf, that the president of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan is pleased to make and broadcast the ordinance like of Information Ordinance 2002. In this we will talk about the short title, extent and beginning, the definitions, access to information not be left without, maintenance and the index of records. Short title, extent and beginning. This ordinance may be called the Freedom of Information Ordinance 2002, and it extend to the entire of Pakistan, and it shall come into power at once. This ordinance, unless there is anything unacceptable in the subject or context, a complaint means any person acting for and on behalf of a requester. Complaint means any charge in writing made by a complainant that access to the record has been wrongfully left without to him by a public body. Here he is a requester that access to and or correction of his personal to information has been wrongfully denied to him by a public body. Elected official means an official of a public body elected under Article 10. Employee in relation to public body means person employed in a public body, whether permanently or temporary. Federal tax regulator means federal tax regulator appointed under the Section 3 of the Establishment of the Office of Federal Tax Regulator Ordinance 2000. Muhtasib means the Wafaq Muhtasib regulator appointed under the Article 3 of the Establishment of the Office of the Wafaq Muhtasib regulator order 1983. And this ordinary public body means any ministry, division or attached department of the federal government, like secretariat of Majlis-e-Shura, you can say parliament, any office of any board and commission, council or other body established by or under a federal law. Student, here is the record, and record means in any form, where whether printed or in writing, and includes any map, a diagram, photograph, film, which is used for the official purpose by the public body which hold the record. Access to information not to be left without. According to the ordinance, students, notwithstanding anything contained in any other law for the time being in force and the subject to the provisions of this ordinance, no requester shall be left without access to any official record other than freedom as provided in the section 15. And student, this ordinance shall be understood so as to advance the purpose of this ordinance and to facilitate and encourage quickly and at the lowest realistic cost the disclosure of information. Maintenance and indexing of records say students subject to provision of this ordinance and in conflict with the rules that may be approved, each public body shall ensure that all records covered under this section, publication and availability of the records, the acts and subordinate legislation such as the rules and regulation, notification by law, manual order having the force of law in Pakistan shall be as expected published and made available to the reasonable price at the suitable number of the outlet. That the access there is of easier, less time consuming and less expensive. Of Information Ordinance 2002, dear student, here is the rest of points like computerization of records, declaration of public records, exclusion of certain records. Now start with the computerization of record. Dear student, each public body shall in over with sensible time and subject to availability of resources that all records or covered by the provision of this ordinance are computerized and connected to a network all over the country on different systems so that authorized access to such record is facilitated. Declaration of the public record subject to the provision of section A, the record of all public bodies are hereby declared to the public record, for example, policies and guidelines. Exclusion of certain records is where nothing contained in the section 7 shall apply to the record of all public bodies, like nothing on the files, minutes of meetings, any recommendation, record of the bank companies and financial institution relating to the accounts of their customer, records relating to the defense forces, records declared as classified by the federal government, duty to assist requester, designation of official, function of elected official, applications for obtaining information and the procedure for clearance of application. Duty to assist requester. Dear student, a public body shall take necessary steps as may be approved to assist any requester under this ordinance. Functions of elected official. Subject to the provision of this ordinance and the rules made there under the and the instruction or if any of the federal government, the elected official shall provide the information contained in any public record or as the case may be or a copy of any such record. For obtaining information, for example, subject to subsection, any citizen of Pakistan may make an application to the designated official in the form as may be approved and shall be his application, provide necessary details, pay such a fee and at such time as may be approved. Nothing contained in subsection 1 shall apply to such public record as has been published in the official gazette or in the form of a book offered for sale. Procedure for clearance of application. Student, subject to subsection, on receiving an application under section 12, the designated official shall within 21 days of the recipient offer of request supply to the applicant the required information or as the case may be copy of any public for record. Privacy and person information, economic and commercial affairs. Ordinance not to derogate other law, power to remove difficulties, power to make rules. Privacy and person information. Dear student, information is released if its disclosure under this ordinance would involve the attack of the privacy of an recognizable individual, including a late individual also, other than the requester. Economic and Commercial Affairs or information is released if and so long as its disclosure would be likely to cause critical and significant damage to the economy as a result of the premature disclosure of the proposed introduction, closure of differences of any tax, duty, interest, rate, exchange rate or any other instrument of the economic management would be likely to cause significant damage to the financial interest of the public body by giving an unreasonable advantage to any person in relation to an contract which that person is seeking to enter into with the public body for the disposal of property. Ordinance not to derogate others' law. The provision of this ordinance shall be in addition to and not in derogate of anything contained in any other law for the time being enforced. To remove difficulty, dear student, if any difficulty raised in giving effect to the provision of this ordinance, the federal government may by order in the official gazette make such a provision not shifting with the provision of this ordinance as appear to it to be necessary or practical for removal the difficulties. To make rules, the last one student, the federal government may by notification in the official gazette make rules for carrying out the purposes of this ordinance. In particular and without prejudgment to the overview of the earlier powers, such rules may provide for the fee payable for obtaining information from and copies of the public record, the form of application for obtaining information from and the copies of the public record, and the form in which information from public record shall be provided. Thank you so much, student, and have a good day. Dear student, here are the references.